guess my best advice for incoming students is that don't be intimidated by how good everybody is, because everybody felt like that when they first got here.
My best advice for incoming students would be just to have an open mind and to be interested and willing to kind of learn from a range of different people.
My best advice for incoming students is keep an open mind to everything. The small environment, the professors, and just stay focused and think about, you know, this time is going to fly by, do your best, and yeah, when you come out, you're going to be like, wow, okay, I did a lot of work, I feel pretty darn good.
My best advice is just to, yeah, again, to keep an open mind and try everything before you decide what kind of painter, what kind of artist you want to be. This is the time to experiment and really just try as hard as you can. And the fact that you're all artists and you're surrounded by this big group of artists, that's really nurturing and helpful.
My best advice for incoming freshmen would be just to soak up everything that you are going to experience in the next 4 years. It's going to go by extremely fast. You're going to meet a lot of great people, friends, faculty, and staff that are going to be with you throughout the whole thing, and are really going to be a great support system to have throughout your experience at the college. So just value that, and it's something you always have.
Best advice for incoming freshmen is I wouldn't be afraid to dabble in another major that isn't your own, and take extra classes if you have a chance that aren't within your discipline.